In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play 1280 by 960 stretched in CS2. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to customize the resolutions in CS2 and how to play on 1980 by 960, as you can see available here. So you will be able to play on full screen, windowed, however you prefer. And all that you have to do to set this up is to go over to your GPU settings, so either AMD or NVIDIA. So I'm going to showcase how you can add a custom resolution because this isn't a native resolution available from the get-go. So if you have an NVIDIA GPU, then what you have to do is right-click the desktop and go over to the NVIDIA control panel. I'm going to showcase how to do it with AMD later. For NVIDIA, you open the control panel by right-clicking the desktop, then under the display category right here, go to change resolution, and you will find the customize option. Now you can set up a custom resolution. In this specific example, it's going to be 1280 by 960. So you set up these values like so. First, 1280 and then 960. On the refresh rate, set it to the highest available for your monitor. So, for example, 165, 144, whatever the highest refresh rate or the specific refresh rate that you want to use is. Once you have everything set up, choose Test and the custom resolution will be created. For AMD, the process is essentially the same. You right-click the desktop, go to the AMD software, click on the settings icon instead, and then go over to Display. Now, choose the specific monitor where you are going to be playing CS on, and under Custom Resolutions, choose the option to create a new one. Set it to 1280 by 960, and make sure that you do the same under Timing Display as well. So, once you set it up for Timing Display and Resolution, you create it like so. You can now open CS2. If it was already open, make sure to restart the game. And with this done, you can now find it available under the normal 4x3 resolutions. So, as you can see here, it is 1280 by 960. Now, if it isn't stretching to fit your screen and you are getting black bars, make sure that you set up GPU scaling. So you have to enable GPU scaling and make sure that you set it to full panel. This is going to differ slightly for NVIDIA, but you will also be able to find the options related to stretching the resolution by using the display category. I hope I was able to help you on how to play 1280 by 960 stretched in CS2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.